Welcome to another Soundly video. It's winter here in Norway, it's 6 below. And today we're gonna talk to a few video editors that are using Soundly.
Hi, come in. I've been editing since 95, I think. Something like that.
But you look so young. You were a child when you started?
Yes, I was 5 years old.
Yeah.
I've become more and more fond of using sound to get the scenes more done, more functional, and more more feelings in the scenes. Den jeg brukt mye på Løvefinn.
Hallo, hallo, kom inn, kom inn, kom inn. Hei.
Hei.
Come in.
Thank you.
Yes.
Great.
I work a lot with sound in the editing. So, I like to put in sounds that are in a quality that the sound engineers can continue the work that I've already started on. They don't have to use a lot of time and effort to kind of change all the bad quality sounds.
One thing I couldn't find a lot of was puking. I needed puking for something.
Oh, but if you search vomit?
Yeah. At some point I worked in a company where they had a lot of sound studios. So then I could ask the sound designers for certain sounds and to go in their archive. Then I became a freelancer and then I didn't have any sounds available at all. Until Soundly. I'm using this, but it's supposed to be a small girl.
You should try the pitch control. If you pitch it up. There you go.
It's a small girl. Darker.
The speed control is a really nice tool for tweaking the sound to make it exactly in the speed you want or in the height or depth you want.
Soundly is great for making the director leave the room.